Twins and Royals pick it up in the second. Minnesota already up four runs. There's two aboard for Joe Mauer, and he will touch up James Shields. That one not coming back. It highlights a six-run frame. Minnesota scores all seven of their runs in the first two innings, and Ricky Nolasco goes eight for his first victory as a Twin.